Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Ghostbusters, the video game, Remastered.
With me, D-Max, when we last left off, we went through the creepy children section. I do mean creepy. But we're now down here in the space bar, hunting for the Grey Lady. My thing is trying to lead us. Are you going to attempt to jump out and grab her this time? Yeah, you can do this in first person third mode all the time. It would be great.
Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Wow, dig that!
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap!
Welcome back, Ray. Serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
It's moving again!
I need money! We are poor. You know what? Slam dunk trapping. Let's get it. Because then we can go boink and it'll speed up capture.
Over to the left! Pull the same trick twice.
That's trouble.
It's on your left.
Not much longer.
Wow. Very impressive.
Look behind you. To the right!
Moving!
To the right. Up, down. Maybe.
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working! You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle. That's good. Keep more through. Look behind you.
Up high.
On your left. Ha. Ha.
Over there! Oh boy.
We got another one though. We can finally have quite a bit of that one. I got that. Game. Oh wait, no. We can't purchase that. What did I buy then? I've bought something, or attempted to buy something. I don't know what I bought, but I attempted to buy something. Well, they're cheap. Bought some darts, supercharge, beam recoil, decrease. Blast immunity owned. Stasis stream amplifier? Nah, not that yet. I don't think we got there. We need that yet. I thought we could buy the slam dunks. We could not buy a slam dunk. I must have been clicked on it by accident. You know what?
Creepy.
Yeah, but she opened the way to a back section that we could see before. You got an eye vision goggles. I'm gonna need that. Pretty sure I'm gonna be attacked soon.
We better get a scan.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
Oh, they get charged. They'll get charged for that one. Thank God for that. I don't get paid. I'm already, what, how much in debt now? Of Vapor's Foul. How many to be in debt? We're 100 and... Oh, actually, no, we're less than 100 in debt. If we can keep this up, and, like, you'll not incur another 100,000 debt. Dollar damage. $100,000? I will be in.
It's really dark down there.
I'll pay my
damn
debts off.
Too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
I'm still in there with putting that on the door. About this is safe. You guys will be out of the water.
Great! The recruit found it! I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
Buy that boss and supercharge. Pulse and dart supercharge. Nice. Love that. Yeah. Well, firing stream.
Right in the bread basket!
Can't say I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Well, actually, no, can you imagine he manifested a full one?
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run! Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time!
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Oh, we need a shock blast, okay.
Before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
No, that don't work.
Find there, young blood. Good work.
Oh.
Spengler, the kid found the exit.
No, I didn't.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt.
So we have force increase, slime consumption reduction, slime tether duration, tether cost reduction. You got a lot of things that's one name.
It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Wow. Who's ever convenient? Who turns around and says, yes, I want that?
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Is it throw a trap down and let you go and jump in.
Took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Wait for it. Something supposed to happen. I'm not getting anything on the VKV meter.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh no.
Book stands are generating that shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
Generating her shield.
She is shielding herself with the Codices. Go after those first!
Stands are generating her shield. Aim high. That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
comes first!
Back up! Now let's attack the librarian straight on! Wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the fifth to the fourth. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead.
No.
Don't worry, we do this all the time.
You take the lead. I'm not jumping into the ghost rift. I know how this movie ends. The new guy gets it. But anyway, that's the next time. When we come back, we're going to go into a ghost rift. Before the librarian, I know I didn't say much or do... I know I'm very quiet, but I get very concentrated sometimes with fights. It's like, and I concentrate a lot. But yes, when we come back, we are going to jump into a ghost rift and probably meet the person who killed her, hiding in his little realm. That's for next time. So until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya.